Hey guys, Santa here. If you're new, welcome to the channel, and if you're returning, welcome back. Let me preface this by saying I'm not a reaction channel. I watch the videos, I watch the other reactors and stuff, just like you guys, but I just wanted to share music that I love, and Easy Meal's awesome, and I'm loving Easy Meal. I just put out a video of the video Freeze. And then I saw this on the Wish Bus, and I was like, oh, he's not able to swear in it. I hate that kind of, I like, you know, the artists, what they want to say, I like it. I don't like edited stuff, but he does a really good job. I think this is an awesome performance, so I thought I'd share it. Let's go and get into it.
Wish.
Talk to
107.5.
Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it a cheese. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleeves. You're in my streets. Running up my trees. You got no steeds. Running on girl, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it a cheese. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleeves. You're in my streets. Running up my trees. You got no steeds. Girl, leave, yeah, I'm talking to you. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Easy Meal. I'm barely new to the game, but I came to eat and kill. Hope that you think I'm insane, cause man, I'm never chill. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills. Intoxication rules this hypocritic nation. What's a true helping agent? Then it's media that's got us playing, got us wasting our lives on superficial things. Kinda like I know I still don't got the budget for the groupie video.
All right. Well, he started off by introducing himself. I think that's cool. Then he talks about the intoxication of the quote-unquote hypocritic nation. And when it's true, they've got a lot of people over here drugged up. And then he talks about the media and us wasting our times on superficial stuff. That it just feeds us every day. Just feeds it to us. And we drink it in like, I don't know. It's awful. But he's hitting all that. So he feels strongly about it, apparently. Or he wouldn't be rapping about it. I think it's a good message, but we'll go on with it and see what else he has to say.
Sleeping pills, intoxication rules this hypocritic nation. What's a true helping agent? Then it's media that's got us playing, got us wasting our lives on superficial things. Kinda like I know I still don't got the budget for the groupie videos, with booties are shaking from these stupid little girls. I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low, praying please give me a bagel that could truly be my own. Yeah, scrolling through the waste that the industry's trying to sow, through subconscious orchestration. And then they shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they run it through the globe. And they aim at all the branded mother others. And you know that it's you, Freeze. Give it a cheese. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleeves. You're in my streets. Rolling up my trees. You got no steeds. One along, girl, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze.
I think a lot of us are sick of the booty twerking crappy videos now. It's all it is. But yeah, he talked about the media manipulating people, and like, I guess people that aren't aware it affects because they believe everything that they're being fed. He talks about the industry, and remember back then, back here, this is 2 or 3 years ago, he was independent, so he talks about that. Let's see what else he has to say.
Trying to sew through subconscious orchestration, then they shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they run it through the globe. And they aim at all the branded mother others, and you know that it's you. Freeze, give it a cheese. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of ooh sleeves. You're in my streets, rolling up my trees. You got no steez. One along, girl, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, freeze. Give it a cheese. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of ooh sleeves. You're in my streets, rolling up my trees. You got no steez. One along, girl, leave him. Talk about swiveling through my blind phase. I'm crippling new as I change. The sickening news, the rhymes lave. They picky and true, so I hate. I hate the miniature visions of half of your lives. Like you don't have any pride, would you just open your eyes? There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses vibe with the artist loosen the screws. Only scratching the surface that's brought through by YouTube and news. Scorching fire in the furnace of the youth who use it and lose the portion of.
Okay, listen to this again. What I take from that is he's talking about the youth and how they're so easily manipulated, and they just eat up whatever is put in front of them. And he talks about, I think, crappy ass music. In the video, his official video, he flashes Tekashi on there again. He got something up with Tekashi, and I don't blame him. But it's just crap music, and they just eat it up. And anything that's fed to them that they see and hear and everything, it's just constant, constant, constant. And, There's music out there with substance. Music out there that says something. If you listen to the lyrics and things like that, that's what's missing now, I think, nowadays. I mean, this is, like I said, a couple years old, but it's the same. It's still the same. But I think Easy's going to change that. I really do. He's bringing back the lyrical rap, not just that crappy crap. The poet didn't know it. Let's get back to him.
Guys, there's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses vibe with the artist loosen the screws. Only scratching the surface that's brought through by YouTube and news. Scorching fire in the furnace of the youth who use it and lose the portion of their cerebellum. The previous extortion of warning and hell is flues by foreign public figure peasants who think they are so right, like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more story scoring the hordes in the lore, torn glory, ignoring the horse to thwart my course, floor, floor to bore your horse, roaring sorry, but apologize.
Okay, I'm going to put the lyric video in the description so you can click on that and check it out for yourself. Yeah, I love the flow though. It sounds so good. But yeah, I'll put the lyric video in the
hell is flues by foreign public figure peasants who think they are so right, like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more story scoring the hordes in the lore, torn glory, ignoring the horse to thwart my course, floor, floor to bore your horse, roaring sorry. But apologies don't mean things anymore than ever. So better tell me to live it through my hustle and my boss is turning every single speck. I'm struggling to a definite lyrical muscle. I will never be the kind of man that abandons my family because I feel it's had a no plot. I hope everything will be bad for you and you just commit suicide. I ain't messing with you. I don't vibe with selfish people, bro. I was raised by family. We had our differences, but those differences don't ever make us quit being family. This is to all of you fake people. Yeah, I'm talking to you, freeze. Give it a geez. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of ooh sleeves. Rub in my streets. Rolling up my trees. You got no steeds. Boy, I never flirt with you.
Wishclusive. On Wish.
There goes another one.
107.5.
Well, there you have it. He is very much a family person. He's so close with his mom and sister and the rest of them. I don't know how many siblings he has, but he's very loyal to them no matter what. Love, loyalty, friendship even, I suppose. But yeah, and that's something we could all take heed to. You know, tell your family you love them, whether you're mad at them or not. But I really hope that you enjoyed this performance. I really did. And he's really, I think he was really feeling it there because, you know, a lot of times after he's done, he'll smile real big. This time he was serious. And I'll put that little clip of him like I did on the official video that we did I'll put that little clip from LA Leakers. Yeah. And I'll leave you with that. And if you're new and you like this video and you go through my channel and check out my other stuff, it's not just music, subscribe. If you don't want to, if there's nothing there for you, then please leave a like and a comment on this video, and we can get into a conversation if you guys want. So just leave me some comments and I'll try to get them with you. Thank you so much for sticking with me, and I will see you on the next one. Bye. Please like and subscribe, and remember, when you ring that noty bell, a dark angel gets her wings.
I'm not even gonna lie, bro, I didn't know about Nipsey till he passed away. That's when I got to the States and in search of rap in LA. My diggin' got me YG, you know I didn't complain. Understood how it worked in the game, simple, the music is played. But shit, the challenge your brain, they were just put in the shade. That's why I'm freeze, you witness a clubby dancing ass rhythm. But take notice of what I was exposed to say. Take notice, man.